Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Grand Coulee, Wyoming. We'll go down, or Washington, not Wyoming. We're going down to Lewiston, Idaho. With some alumina beads, 39,699 pounds, 268 miles, 5.5 hours. Get there, we'll get 27,000 out of it. Pretty good. That'll put us a mark so we can upgrade our terminal. And have some left over. Oh, let's jump in here and get going. We got a full tank of fuel. I don't have to worry about that. Yeah, it should be good to go.
I'll find a new route. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Team foot 10 inch.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I wonder how much one of these trailers cost. They paid pretty good. It says we'll be there by noon. Current time 6:30. Get on top of this hill.
And then continue straight on.
Keep right. Bridgeport.
Go straight on.
That was in Louisiana. already got a line of cars behind us. I gotta make a left up here.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Looks like it's going to be a nice, beautiful, sunshiny day. Come buy one of those International 9900s, but you can only get them in the used truck dealership. You're done up there, SpongeBob. Hanging around, I see. Base station 1 mile. Go ahead and recompute that there, GPS. Maybe 2,871 pounds.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Me.
Go straight on.
£39,000, £40,000 basically. Colfax. I've heard of that place before. I know we're coming up on Spokane.
Straight on.
With all leather chairs. Nice. About 1,400 a piece. Jump off the bridge.
Go straight on.
think I've ever been down this road before. Nice going through here, though. It's a good little drive. Car's right on my ass, Vector. Closer. That'd be 7 miles. He's working on that fence over there. Things looking pretty rough. Up in front of us, Smokey.
ready to turn left. Turn left.
The fuck you telling me turn left for? We're supposed to be going straight, dumbass. Damn GPS gonna rip it out of the dash. Like a stupid, stay right, turn left. How the fuck are you gonna stay right and turn left?
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Oh no, not dirt road. This truck and dirt roads don't go good together. Told you.
Arrived at your destination. Your route guide is now finished.
What am I gonna do with aluminum beads here? Man, he's working hard on you. Change the rims in the truck. Okay. Thanks. But. Cool. Go ahead and upgrade your garage. We were broke again. There's. I guess we keep our. Looks like closure repair shop from the Western Star. We gotta get the truck fixed, because if we don't get it fixed, we're gonna start giving us fines when we go through the weigh stations. One more thing, let's check out trailer purchases. I'm quite curious to see how much one of those dry bulk trailers are. I believe it's gonna be a Polar. Yeah, 66,000. That's not too bad. All right, let's go repair the truck and then we'll go from there.
Let's do this.
What the fuck does it keep turning off for? Oh hell, we gotta turn that down. It looks good, but turn that off. What are we on here? GD1. That's right. I turned that MXAO off. I had like an extra shadow around things. Makes it look more of depth. Got a 4K resolution on video card, just masking too much out of it. Mother trucker. Shit. Looks clear to me. Well, we got 12,000 miles on the same. Alrighty. 16 miles. I'm trying to decide whether or not I want to buy that dry bulk. It pays more, a little more. It is a specialty trailer. No, I'll think about it. What time is it? 12:05 on the PM. weigh station left lane exit. Oh, we ain't got no weigh station.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Diesel's $3.90 a gallon. I call bullshit on that one.
Turn left.
I bet it's like five something a gallon.
This is where it ends.
You'll call. Hit the wrong button. This is starting to piss me off now. I still want to do it, but okay. All right, let's fix the same thing. Pair all, $200 to pay. That's not bad. 1100, and I'll have to pay 200, that's 2%. $13 on the wheels, that gives us $3. Let's go ahead and just, in good working condition. We got here real fast. Don't see anything we needed to add to it. Change those rims out probably at some point. Okay. It looks like he is pissed the fuck off. Holy cow. Bitch, don't even look at me. Go slap her. Okay, study. I hate that damn little boy trailer. Sleep until next day. We'll take the day off. No, not too long. Well, anyway, too many more to, I guess. Six.
Ready to roll.
Forklifts. All right. Turn it. We got the headlights are on. Yep. Got enough fuel to get there.
turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
What do we got going on here? So I gotta check on the drivers, make sure they're doing what they're supposed to be doing. Do we need to exit here or go straight? I believe it's gonna be go straight.
Keep right and then exit right.
Keep right.
Exit right.
Exit right.
Go straight on.
I think it was all way stopped back there.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn left.
Turn right, turn left.
Turn left.
We're at the port. How the hell can there be a port here? There ain't no ocean.
It's all over now.
But the gears are just for the hell of it.
Okay, here we go.
A big heavy load today.
Drive safe.
We're 17,000 pounds. 223 miles, 4.5 hours. Says we'll be there by 7.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Turn left, turn right.
Turn right.
You're doing a first SpongeBob, you still hanging in there, buddy.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Keep right. Old MacDonald had a farm. Come on now. Your GPS, you find your new route. Ohio Transportation Department reporting she loses and stopped before driving on scales. Drive on scales and just lock it up. When stopped, release brakes. Okay. Now we're off.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
About another hour and the sun will be coming up. So right here wouldn't be a half bad drive. You can actually see what's going on if it's daytime. kind of reason I don't like driving at nighttime, is you can't fucking see nothing. I mean, damn, I bought graphics mod and all this shit just to look at them black screens. Station 1 mile. What's going on here? People walking. What the fuck are they walking around out here for? Maybe that's a Bigfoot sign. I can hear a little waterfall, but I can't see it. We're not finding a little bit how to return empty maintenance and fuel costs. $135. Son of a bitch. That ain't too bad. As long as you don't do it all the time, I don't really care. And it's not like $1,000-something. There you go.
keep left.
I've got plenty of time to get there. Yeah, I'll just stay on 9 hours. Well, I'm in no hurry. Through up road.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Different fucking way stations. There's the international there, 9900.
Rerouting. Oh. Finding a new route. Okay, never mind. I'll find a new route.
£2,203.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on. keep left and then turn left.
A few more miles and we'll be there.
Turn left.
We'll have to go back to there during the daytime at some point. Got a train.
Straight on. Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
I'm ready to turn left. Money. 229 miles, 5 hours, 27 minutes, 40.9 gallons of fuel, $13,149, and 532 XP. 23 and a half.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.